We'll be right back. Well, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Another Wednesday night jazz at Herman's, and with my trio, with Dave on drums, Rob on bass, and yours truly, Tom. Happy New Year. It's nice to be back at Herman's in the new year. We're going to start with a standard. For some reason, alto players like to play this song. I've got it by Phil Woods, Cannonball, Art Pepper meets the rhythm section. Of course, Cannonball's the one that put it on the map. Here's Star Eyes. Thank you. It's a pretty ballad written by Benny Goldson. Wrote a lot of great tunes, but he wrote this one in tribute to Clifford Brown, who died at a very young age. It's titled, I Remember Clifford.
Thank you.
This is next one is a Duke Jordan composition, and it's from the soundtrack of Les Liaisons Dangereuses. And initially, it's a French film by Roger Vadim, and originally Thelonious Monk did the soundtrack, playing his own compositions, not original. But then Vadim asked Duke Jordan to write some original music for the film, and this is one of the songs that he wrote, and it's called No Problem.
Thank you.
And now for some Canadian content. Last time we were here, a wonderful trombone player sat in, Jeff Gopsowitz. He's written quite a few compositions, and this is one from his album called Silent Partners. It's a lovely waltz called It's Not for Hugh. This is a dedication to a great Herman's jazz fan. I used to love coming here. And he was a pilot, so this song is for Robert McFarlane. We lost him a couple of weeks ago. So here's Fly Me to the Moon. Straight in. Thank you. course, Bart Howard wrote that as a waltz originally, but we played it in 4/4. Here's a Rodgers and Hart composition called Isn't It Romantic?
Thank you.
Isn't it romantic? Rodgers and Hart. So we go from Rodgers and Hart to Billy Taylor. Billy Taylor, I've got a lot of his vinyl, a lot of his albums, and this is one that he wrote. I think it might even be the title of one of his albums. It's called Easy Walker.
Thank you.
Easy Walker, Billy Taylor. Here's a, staying with piano players, here's a Clara Fisher composition, the author of Pensativa. Here's a thing he wrote called There's Tears.
Thank you. da-da-da-da. They want you to do the walk-down thing at the end there on the tag.
That's different.
Yeah.
That's something a little different.
Sweet and lovely.
Oh, sweet and lovely.
How does that go again? Play it sweetly and lovelily.
Sweet and lovely, yeah.
Yes, that sounds good. Well, or not.
Thank you.
So, here's a composition by Miles Davis, and perhaps Bill Evans as well. I'm not sure who the authorship was, but I think it, Bill Evans developed the theme somewhere along the line. It's called Blue and Green. Thank you. So from Miles to Milt, here's Bag's Groove.
Want to take some in by yourself?
I don't think so.
No?
No.
Okay. Here we go. Blues, F1, 2, da, da, da.
Thank you.
groove.
Take a short break and grab a couple more tunes. We could take a short break. Grab a couple more tunes.
We'll do take this, a break. And I love you, and then
yeah.
My other blues, I guess. Yeah, we stretch it out a bit.
Okay.
Yeah. Where do you like to do this?
Really down the middle, kind
of. Yeah. One, two, and one, two, three. we do.
I love you, man.
Okay, and then the blues, I don't know if we have enough.
I think we'll be all right.
We'll be all right? Okay.
Yeah, I think so. We'll be fine, Tom.
Cole Porter, and a song called I Love You.
Aww.
A little brighter than the last one, maybe. Yeah,
yeah, sure.
Thank you. I Love You by Cole Porter. I hope you enjoyed our session tonight. We'll close out with the blues that I usually close out with, Oscar Pettiford's Blues in the Closet. Dave Emery on drums, Rob Johnson on bass, yours truly, Tom Vickery. Thank you so much, and we'll see you when we see you, maybe in a couple of weeks. Thanks, and good night. All right, man. What's that? Man,